Hey everybody, I'm your man Dennis Pitzenberger, SEMA 2019 outside the beautiful Las Vegas Convention Center with my man from GU Auto Tech, Nathan Horgan. You know, one of the biggest segments that has grown over the last few years is side-by-side ATVs, and you guys have taken your technology and decided to sprinkle it all over these great vehicles.
So what we've done is we're bringing a military-grade technology to the public, so it's going to add safety and really excitement to the sport.
Nathan, one of the things that makes these things fun is ripping around in the desert, ripping around in the woods, but you also have to be safe. That's one of the probably the biggest things that we need to talk about is the safety factor of what these can bring to the ATV world.
Yeah, so the infrared technology really opens up the space in front of you. So now pushing out, instead of high beams or lights that maybe can only get you 150 meters, now we're pushing out to 400 meters. With a nice placement of the screen, it's really going to give you everything out in the desert right in front of you.
Talk about installation with these vehicles, because there's so many different combinations and so many different ways you can make it. It looks like we can either have a side-by-side with a guy doing it as almost a secondary driver in a rally car, all the way up to somebody being able to have it right in front of them.
So we really put a lot of time and technology into the housing of the unit to make it robust, be able to take the abuse that you guys are going to throw at it. So the screen is shock rated, everything else military grade, if not exceeds that. So it's really going to stand up to the abuse.
Nathan, besides the obvious safety factor, there's so many other ways that this can benefit the end user.
Yeah, so not only safety, it can actually help you run a little bit faster, much safer. So it's going to show you, you're going to have a higher contrast, higher visibility for rocks, trees, wildlife in your area. So not just the side-by-side market, but the off-road racing, rock crawling, anything along those lines we can mount on.
All right, Nathan, you guys have brought incredible night vision, military grade technology to guys on side-by-sides or any bevy of uses. If people want more information, they got to know more about it. Where do we send them?
The best, we go to our website, guautotech.com. Shoot us a call on the website. We got videos, content. Take a look at it. We'll help you out.
You heard the man, guautotech.com. This is SEMA 2019.